Hello, this is the last of the three-part trilogy for my day at Thunder Mountain in northwestern Mass. Really enjoyable mountain, and I hope that if you're in that area, you give it a try. This run that we're going to do is the Juggernaut. This is a black tech trail. I enjoy tech riding. It really puts my skills to the test, and I enjoy the challenge of getting down the mountain as cleanly as possible. It's not for the faint of heart. It is fairly tight in some places, but it is quite enjoyable. If you like roots and rocks and narrow passages and trees, this could be the trail for you. If you enjoy this video, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe so you can see the future content that I put out. And with that, let's get on to it.
All right, gonna try the Juggernaut. Riding this blind, so don't judge me too bad. Wrong turn. Juggernaut's this way. Like me some good tech. Subtle hole. Oh, got wine tree and dug it. Deep. No, yeah, pull out the side here. That's smooth. Jank through there. Just a little tight. There's an upper and a lower there. Should be able to make that. Thank you. Okay. Still on Juggernaut. Keep tight. The Juggernaut.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I enjoyed the riding on it. And if you liked it enough, please subscribe, give me the thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next New England Aging Rider.